Hello everyone and welcome to How Fix It. In this video I'm gonna show you how to replace keyboard in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool and tweezers. Also I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description, I'll add a link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case on laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Now remove all screws on the keyboard. You can buy a replacement keyboard using this part number. Also, in the description under the video, I'll add link where you can buy new keyboard for this laptop. Now turn on the laptop and test new keyboard. In the description under the video, I'll add link to the site where you can test new keyboard by clicking on each button. Well, as that's all, you are on HowFixit, and see you guys next time.